Today, I'm going to show you how to solve the T-Hopperoo game. Okay, I don't know if that's the official name, I don't know what it's called, but I'm going to teach you how to solve this and end up with one T. And the rules, you have to take one T, hop it into the empty space, and remove the T that you just hopped. And you keep going until you have no more moves, but the point is you want to end up with one T. So let's go. There you have it. One T. Now you're a champ.